You dropped your bag back there.
Oh my gosh, I totally forgot it. I'm such a klutz.
Oh, well, it's easy to forget, especially with a broken arm.
Do you mind if I carry your bag?
Oh, thank you.
Yes. Where are you staying?
I'm staying at the Town Pond Inn. My parents are flying in from Tacoma tomorrow.
Oh, hey, no kidding. I'm staying there too, actually.
Sorry, I probably seem like a huge creep right now without a name or anything. I'm Rob.
Oh, I'm Tracy.
Tracy. So, what brings you here this weekend?
Well, actually, I'm going to my cousin's wedding.
Oh, the, Farbearer wedding.
That's the name. Do you know them?
Yeah, know them. I went to college with the groom. And we went to the same fraternity together. What's his name?
Daniel, right?
Yes, Daniel. Of course. Good guy, Daniel. Let's cross.
So, if you don't mind me asking, what's up with the arm?
Oh, you don't want to hear the whole story.
I mean, I'd love to hear, and we've got a long walk ahead of us.
Well, my family and I go down to the Bahamas every summer, you know, to see the beach and soak up the sun before school. Well, my dad suggested that we go on a boat trip and go tubing. Well, when it was my turn, my arm got stuck in the handle and I flew off the tube and my arm snapped from all the pressure.
Ouch.
Yeah, well, it's on its way to recovering.
My sister actually broke her arm once.
Your sister?
Yeah, she's 2 years younger than me, and when I was 8, she was 6. We were at this gymnasium. My mom goes to get us snacks or something. To make a long story short, by the time she came back, my sister was on the ground with a broken leg.
Oh. You can go now if you want. The wedding's early.
Did I ever tell you what happened to my sister after she broke her arm?
I thought she broke her leg.
That's what I meant.
What happened?
Well, the pain eventually got to her. Put her down.
You did what?
I had to put her down for good.
I think I'm good. You can go. I'm just gonna catch a few Z's.
But I haven't finished protecting you yet. There's so much danger out there. You know, it's a shame I had to put my sister down.
I'm glad I disposed of her. It was necessary.
Housekeeping!
Don't you think you should be going now?
Really freaking me out. When I first met him, he was so nice.
No, it's fine. I was in the area.
It's him.
No, it's not.
Good night.
Good night, sir. See?
You look rattled. Do you want me to get you some water?
I would love that. Thank you so much. I mean, what was I thinking? Like, I just let him. Should I even go to the wedding? I don't know, maybe it's a bad idea. I think...
Here you go.
Thank you so much.
It's kind of like stuffy in here. Do you wanna get some fresh air?
Yeah, that would be great.
what they did with the ACs, but it's so hot in there.
Yeah, it really is.
Who was that guy anyway?
Feeling better?
Agnes, she got feeling. Wait, how did you know that we were in there?
I'm not here to save you. Fatty was walking up the stairs would have canceled the whole operation.
So, you think that's how a bellboy dresses?
People are strange when you're a stranger.
I say we have a little fun this weekend.
I was hoping you would say that.
I chose the perfect person. 17-year-old girl, incredibly naive. She's going to this wedding for the weekend. I say, track her route, go in advance, I'll talk to her, and you come dressed as a bellboy or something in case anything goes wrong and interfere with that. If all goes well, go off without a hitch.
People are strange when you're a stranger. Faces look ugly when you're alone. Women seem wicked when you're unwanted. Streets are uneven when you're down.